So you have a new physical address for your Google Business profile and for your business. But what about the age and the trust that your Google Business profile listing has built up? What about the reviews? In this instance, look at this, 600 reviews. What about all those reviews, all of that work, all of that trust, all of that time? No need to worry. In today's Google Business Profile Google Maps video tutorial, what I will walk you through step by step is, firstly, I'm going to share with you right from Google exactly what how you handle this. Do you create a new profile? Do you remove this one? Can I transfer the trust? Can I transfer the reviews? What's the process? And we're going to read it right from Google. On top of that, I'm going to walk you through the step-by-step, exactly which buttons to push so you can transfer not only the trust and the age, but also your reviews. On top of that, I'll share with you some of the guidelines. I don't want to waste any time. My name is Chris Palmer with chrispalmer.org. Services, consultation, you click this button, pop to the bottom. Hopefully we can help you in your business. With that said, all right, with that out of the way, you have a business, you're changing your location, all right? Still the same business, you're changing your location. I want to point out some of the guidelines. Your name has to be identical. Your address can change, obviously, but your phone number must stay the same. Everything is the same except for the address. This is crucial. On top of that, I want to point this out. Support.google.com, this is right on Google's website, /business/answer, and then a number sequence. You could see it up here or down below. I'll leave a clickable link. Let me point out some crucial pieces to this, and then we'll go through the tutorial on how you can transfer the age, the trust, and your reviews together. All right, I'll walk you through it with a live profile. With that said, I want to point this out, how to move your reviews across business profiles. All right. When you make certain business changes, you can ask us to move your reviews from an old business profile to a new one. We may move the reviews automatically. Do not count on that. If significant business changes occur, we may remove some of the reviews that aren't relevant, right? Like maybe you're still a restaurant, but you don't sell eggs anymore. You sell coffee only, right? Significant changes. On top of that, Google is not going to move the reviews if it's a location-specific business like a restaurant. For instance, if you greatly rely on foot traffic, the probability of them moving the reviews and moving your CID and everything over, highly unlikely. All right, because it's not relevant anymore. It's a new location, new people, new area. Okay. With that said, I want to point this out. So move the reviews. Create a new business profile, important in bold, all right? And then we'll get into the tutorial. You shouldn't create a new business profile because of a change in physical location or ownership of a profile. On top of this, I need to point out, because I've gone through this before, when you're transferring or trying to get your reviews transferred, do not change your Google account, your Gmail account. You know how I'm inside this account? Keep everything in that account. Don't transfer ownership. All right. Change your physical address. I'll point this out as well. Keep the same business name. This is everything. If you move your business to a new location, keep the same business name. Huge. Same with the phone number. Google generally transfers the reviews to a new location. Here's the exception. Includes business heavily tied to their locations. Hotels, golf courses, scenic attractions. All right. There's more to read. Down below in the description, I'll leave a link, but let's get into the tutorial on how you can contact Google. There is a button here, but let me walk you through the process, all right? So what we're going to do is we're going to go over to a profile. Your profile might look like this. This is Alligator Septic, good friends of mine. Great guys. Father-son team. In any case, when you're on your profile on desktop, I'm currently on Chrome. What you're going to do is you're going to make sure that you have a green light like this. Looks good. Awesome. No. I'm just kidding. This is awesome though. Click on these three dots. Now, next to that green circle are these three dots. When you look at these three dots, what you're looking for is help and support. All right. So you click on help and support. The next thing that's going to open up is going to be this pop-out. All right. So this pop-out is going to lead to manage your business profile directly on Google. Scroll all the way to the bottom and click on contact us. The next step is you're going to have to choose the business that you need to contact Google about or that you're having issues with or concerns about. So inside of here, you're going to select your business. We have an agency account. I have a lot in there, but I selected this business. Now, inside of this example, put in what you need help with. In this particular case, it's going to be all right. I'm just going to type in move location, move reviews. Very simple. The next thing that's going to pop up is there's a bunch of bubbles to help move along the process. Look at this. Transfer reviews, moved business. We're going to click on transfer reviews. Next step. Now, here's some more resources in case we didn't cover it yet. Here's some resources. How to move your reviews. Check this out. Create a new business profile. Important. You shouldn't do it just because you changed your location, right? You could go through this yourself. Merge duplicate business listings. If there's duplicates, it'll cause trouble. Manage your Google business profile reviews. Understanding missing, right? Go through this. Next step. Now, here's our contact options. Depending on the time of day and depending on how many emails you send, right? You will also get a box that will be a contact us. Sometimes they'll call you, or you could do a Google Meet, like a virtual call, depending on the time of day. They are on mountain time. So what you'll want to do is send this email, go through exactly what you need. I have a business. My business is, we're not changing anything other than the address. It's been in business forever. I want to move my reviews. You know, it means a lot to me, right? Tell them exactly what is going on. Be honest, be upfront, be transparent. We want to make sure we retain our CID, right? Retain the listing. We don't want to lose rank. And then on top of that, we also want our reviews to transfer as well. And that's exactly what you want to mention here. I would love to keep my CID. It's associated with everything online. On top of that, please, your customer identification number, by the way. On top of that, I want to transfer my reviews. All right. Nothing's changing. I'm keeping my business name the same. Only the address is changing. My services aren't changing. The website isn't changing. Nothing is changing, right? If it is, let them know. Perfectly on the up and up. Down below, you will find the link to the walkthrough, the other walkthrough. Plus, I just gave you this tutorial on how to get to each of the buttons. If you have any other future questions, feel free to ask in the section below. And I look forward to seeing you in the next How to Change Your Google Business Profile Physical Location and Transfer Your Reviews video. I'll see you in the next one. You have a great day. Bye-bye.